as you saw, you just saw him and everything, because I was just on here. But I'm going to tell you a little bit about these animals. They are very good pets, like I said. So, his name is Cantaloupe, like I just told you. He is 2 years old now, and it's very cool because you could zip his mouth up and open it. So I'm going to zip everything up, and he has a pocket pouch. You could Velcro it back up and un-Velcro it. And what's really awesome is he has pockets in every paw. So he has it in this one, two, right here, and he has it in the back one. Now, her little baby is watermelon. Instead of having pockets in her paws, she has magnets where you can put something between it and it will magnet together on both paws. And her mouth could also zip up, but she doesn't have a pouch in her back. No one can the prices or match the quality. The mama has a pouch. Oh, she does have a pouch in her back. Her mama has a big pouch for her. She goes in her pouch just like this. You accidentally locked your keys in the car, along
with
her ice cream cake. No worries. This is a
stay down there, watermelon. You have Liberty Mutual Insurance with 24-hour roadside assistance and health
insurance. They are very cool. You just go to stuffy.com. That's how cool it is. She goes right in her pouch. That's very awesome. Now, I'm going to show you some of my lions. They are very good. This is the mom, Rarars. This is Rars. Their names are kind of similar, but you could tell that they're different in some ways. He is bigger and doesn't have colorful fur. He's more fuzzier and stuff, but this one's smaller and everything. So, what's cool about these is they can hunt. They could hunt for a lot of things, but smaller things. So, these are my lions, Rarars are rares, and I have a few more. This is Jump Jumps. You heard of him, his nickname's Cottontail. But he's a very good rabbit, but he came by himself when he was a baby. I don't have his mom or dad or anything, but he's a very good rabbit. I sleep with him almost every night. So, he's a very good bunny. And you see how his tail is really cotton, but smaller though, kind of actually. And his inner ears is like different colors, like yellow and pink inside. Hurry into your club and sample delicious holiday fare. While you're there, pick up some great cheese. She has a bow, too. The 23rd, and now I gotta show you my don't miss it. Come to the club and enjoy Taste of Sands. See club for details. Mama's Christmas music
they are very, very good. Okay? They are my new ones, actually. And I love them for that. This is Ruff Ruffs, and this is Meow Meows. She is 5 months old, and he is 1 day short of being 5 months old, but it's considered as 5 months old still. So they're very good, no babies, but they like to play more than sleep. So I have a little crate for them right here that they sleep in. The dog has a bone right here. Some munchies. This is a cat munchie. This is a cat munchie. Okay? These are all munchies. And this is his bone. And this is our little pillow. So, what's kind of important about them is they will listen to you. So I love all my animals, and I hope you do too. My website page is this picture. So I hope you come to my website page. I don't know when, but sometimes.
You don't have a website.